from apes antics to monkey business between Bob Hope and his golfing pal Bing. And even a charity match is a good time for a crack about the Crosby family.
You could almost call this Bing Crosby's National Kids Tournament. He's been here 3 years in a row. He's done a wonderful job.
And you should call it his tournament because he's got most of the kids.
Yeah.
What'd I say?
I didn't get your name. Come
on. After which, Hope drives off in search of more gags.
Back, you fool.